This game is fucking bipolar. I swear to God. And I'll tell you why. This game can get retardedly tough. Tough and cheap on just a whim. No warnings, all of a sudden, boom, it's hard and retarded and cheap. So basically, this race is pretty much nothing but losses. But I do somehow sneak one win in right at the very end. Just watch the crap that happens in these races. In the last couple parts, it's been like, oh, wow. Oh, wow, my voice just cracked. But anyway, yeah, it's like, oh, wow, this is easy all of a sudden. Ha! Wow, that ended very quickly. Alright, let's go off the train jump. That one was a little bit my bad. I took it at a bad angle, but for some reason, that's the one thing that didn't mess me up. And I'm still in first. Well, second, but still. Now, watch this. He hits this turn at, like, very high speed. Hits a wall. Doesn't fall off, even though he's on a motorcycle. Think about it. He's hitting that wall at, like, hundreds of miles per hour. Who isn't gonna fall? But me, I hit that turn a little too sharp, and I flip over. This race really pissed me off. Alright, this retarded piece of crap. That should not exist. And I flip over! Ha ha ha! What were the odds? See, I'm really missing the days of Spider and Caesar and Leo, all those easy race. Well, not Leo very much, but Caesar and Spider. Very easy racers, and then now all of a sudden Kyoshi's giving me a bit of trouble. Wow, this is getting on my nerves. Wow, we all went off the ramp. Thank you for that. And now I will be on my way to winning. Not here, I decided to be a little bit more careful. Okay, now I got this. I'm in first. Oh, he's catching up. I do not like that. Oh, yeah, this is the one where the bike passes us, isn't it? Oh, God. Watch how retarded this is. This bike somehow completely takes out a bus, which gets right in my way, and I crash into it. A bike takes out a bus! How retarded is that? Gosh. This game gives me a headache sometimes. That's exactly why I hate that turn. Oh, I hate that turn so much, and it's always in this race. Let's go this way this time. I don't like this way so much. Oh yes, off the ramp. No, I'm not gonna go off the ramp this time. And going off the ramp might be not be the best thing, because think about it, you're losing speed going up and while in midair. You're losing speed. So yeah. Staying on the ground is probably the best thing you can do. Oh, don't flip over now. Yes! I've always wanted to do that. Right when a biker tried to pass me, just ram him. And I accomplished that there. That was awesome. So, this race was still a little bit satisfying. Alright. Whoa. I got a huge lead. I might actually win. Wow, I'm way ahead of everybody. I should win this. Oh my gosh. Wait a second. Wait, oh, no, this isn't that race. That race, I got gypped. I was going to win that race, actually. I was actually gonna win that race. But, you know what? Fuck that. Alright, now I'm just getting ticks on just nitrousing all the time. Anytime I have any kind of opportunity to nitrous, I use it. Gosh dang it, retarded van. Haha, what do you get for trying to pass me? Hmm, you're doing pretty good. Oh, this way is not good. Why did I go this way? Alright, this was the retarded one, wasn't it? I think it was nitrous off the ramp. This one was just so cheap, the way I lost. I mean, look at this. I literally raced damn near perfect. But apparently, I'm too slow. And there's nothing I can do about it. I haven't unlocked A-class cars, better performance parts, and this is the best car I could really possibly get at this time. I mean, the Viper, its handling sucks. The Esper is way too slow. I mean, I've got no other... I mean, I could go with bikes, but I mean, who wants to... Those, I don't like those. Too hard to crash. Look at this. I am racing practically perfect. There's no way I should lose this race. But all of a sudden, he's right behind me. But I stave him off a little bit. But no! Somehow, he still has nitrous and passes me at the last fucking second! What the hell? What the hell? That is ridiculous. I mean, I literally raced perfect. You know what, whatever. See, is this the time I win? No, this is the time I get jumped. I mean, I have no control over what happens here. Go off the ramp, I make sure I level out, I do everything right, but no, I hit the fountain. I hit the freaking fountain. So much crap in such little time. Nitrous. Come on, I got this. Nope, right into the pole. Whatever. Alright, I believe I finally win this race, so yay. Stupid. I mean, this race really got on my nerves. Oh, look at that handling. Barely missing that pillar. Alright. Like I said, the smart thing is just to just drive. Because you will lose speed going off that ramp. You'll lose a lot of speed. And that will always go off the ramp. So, I mean, kind of a win-win situation there. They lose speed, you don't. Much better could it possibly give? something way out of the